This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Heretic 2 is a dark fantasy action-adventure game developed by Raven Software and published by Activision in 1998, continuing the story of Corvus, the main character from its predecessor, Heretic, using a modified Quake 2 engine. The game features a mix of a third-person camera with a first-person shooter's action, making for a new gaming experience at the time. While progressive, this was a controversial design decision among fans of the original title, a well-known first-person shooter built on the Doom engine. The music was composed by Kevin Schilder. Gerald Brom contributed conceptual work to characters and creatures for the game. This is the only Heretic Hexen video game that is unrelated to id Software. Apart from its role as engine licensor, Heretic 2 was later ported to Linux by Loki Software and to the Amiga by Hyperion Entertainment and Macintosh by MacPlay. Gameplay: players control Corvus from a camera fixed behind the player in third-person perspective. Players are able to use a combination of both melee and ranged attacks, similar to its predecessor. Defensive spells are also available, and they draw from a separate ammunition pool. The game consists of a wide variety of high fantasy medieval backdrops to Corvus's adventure. The third-person perspective and three-dimensional game environment allowed developers to introduce a wide variety of gymnastic moves, like pole vaulting, in a much more dynamic environment than the original game's engine could produce. Both games invite comparison with their respective game engine namesake. The original Heretic was built on the Doom engine, and Heretic 2 was built using the Quake 2 engine, later known as id Tech 2. Heretic 2 was favorably received at release because it took a different approach to its design plot. After Corvus returns from his banishment, he finds that a mysterious plague has swept the land of Parthoris, taking the sanity of those it does not kill. Corvus, the protagonist of the first game, is forced to flee his hometown of Silverspring after the infected attack him, but not before he is infected himself. The effects of the disease are held at bay in Corvus' case because he holds one of the tomes of power, but he still must find a cure before he succumbs. His quest leads him through the city and swamps to a jungle palace, then through a desert canyon and insect hive, followed by a dark network of mines, and finally to a castle on a high mountain where he finds an ancient seraph named Morcalavan. Morcalavan is trying to reach immortality using the seven tomes of power, but he uses a false tome, as Corvus has one of them. This has caused Morcalavan to go insane and create the plague during a battle between Corvus and Morcalavan. Corvus switches the false tome for his real one, curing Morcalavan's insanity and ending the plague. References: Carrot Staff, IGN. Heretic 2, IGN. Retrieved 9 April 2014. Hexen 2, Heretic 2, Soldier of Fortune, Soldier of Fortune, Soldier of Fortune 2, Double Helix, Star Trek Voyager, Elite Force, Star Wars Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast, Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy, Marvel X-Men Legends, X-Men Legends 2, Rise of Apocalypse, Marvel, Ultimate Alliance, X-Men Origins, Wolverine. Other titles: Black Crypt, Shadowcaster, Cyclones, Necrodome, Mageslayer, Take No Prisoners, Quake 4, Wolfenstein, Singularity, Call of Duty, Ghosts, Call of Duty, Advanced Warfare VE. Video games ported by Loki Entertainment: Strategy, Civilization, Call to Power, Heroes of Might and Magic 3, Kohan, Immortal Sovereigns, Sid Meier's Alpha Centauri, Myth 2, Soulblighter. First-person shooters: Quake 3 Arena, Soldier of Fortune, Tribes 2, Unreal Tournament, Descent 3, Simulations, Railroad Tycoon 2, Gold Edition, SimCity 3000, Heavy Gear 2, Mindrover, The Europa Project. Other games: Eric's Ultimate Solitaire, Deus Ex, Heavy Metal, FAKK, Squared, Heretic 2, Postal Plus, Rune, Halls of Valhalla, People, Sam Lantinga, Ryan C. Gordon. Related articles: Simple DirectMedia Layer, OpenL, GTK, Radiant Programming, Linux Games, Linux Installers for Linux Gamers, Tux Games VE. Video games ported by Hyperion Entertainment: Linux Shogo, Mobile Armor Division, Gorky 17, Sin Amiga, Heretic 2, Shogo, Mobile Armor Division, FreeSpace, The Great War, Quake 2, Macintosh, Shogo, Mobile Armor Division. Other articles: Amigaos 4, Linux Game Publishing.